Dan Mork, what are the big IT issues these days?
Well, you know, we have all these large CPA firms that we work with. And the thing I keep hearing over and over again at their meetings is security, security, security. I mean, that is, you know, when you've got thousands of users and probably tens of thousands of clients, how do you protect your information, their information? So, I mean, at our meetings, we've had a lot of conversation recently about just how do you keep things secure without having so many restrictions on your people that they can't do anything. And so I think, you know, that to me, Rick, is one of the big things that we're hearing about. You know, the other thing is, of course, the cloud. You know, the movement of all of these firms that have big server farms and big applications. What are they, you know, are they going to keep running those on premise? Are they going to move them to private cloud services, those kind of things? And so just looking at the infrastructure that a large firm has to support, which is different than a 10 or 15 person CPA firm, I think is one of the things that they are really continuing to try to focus on and figure out how they're going to do that going forward.